Hello, my dear students. I am your Pinky teacher. I believe by the grace of our Almighty Creator, you are well. I am also well. It's my great pleasure to welcome you all, my dear class 6 students, to our AIIMS Bus online class. Today, we'll go through our Bangladesh and Global Studies book for class 6. Chapter 5, Topic, Society of Bangladesh. Page number 41. We live in the beautiful world. There are people all over the world. Besides, there are plants, animals, and marine animals. We should praise our Almighty Creator because in the midst of these animals, man has achieved supremacy by his intellect. Now we'll see lesson 1, concept of society. Concept of society. A number of people joined by mutual consent to deliberate, determine, and act toward a common goal is called society. Can you live alone? No, we cannot live alone. We live in a certain family, and family is the first phase of forming a society. In the primitive people, man was helpless in the face of animals' attack, natural disasters, and other perils. To survive and to fulfill the demand of life, they felt the necessity of mutual cooperation. Thus, in the process of developing mutual cooperation, man built a society. We notice the tendency of living together not only among human beings but also among animals and insects. For example, ants like to live and move in groups. Bees make beehives. If a crow falls in danger, all the crows come to rescue him. Let's watch a video.
Traveling groups.
Notice the tendency of living together among insects and animals. Lesson 2, Impact of Natural and Geographical Environment on Social Life. Human life is influenced by natural and geographical environment. Rivers simplify human lifestyle. Major civilization of the world developed on the bank of rivers. For example, Indus civilization developed on the bank of river Sind. Egyptian civilization developed on the bank of river Nile. And Mesopotamian civilization developed on the bank of Tigris River and Euphrates River. Geographical environment has its impact on the development of cottage industries. Because of riverine area and favorable climate, the weavers live at Demra in Dhaka. Silk sari and cloth industries have been established in Rajshahi because mulberry trees grow in this region. The molasses of Faridpur, chamcham of Porabari, honey of Sundarbans, Shitalpatti of Silet are related to the geographical environment of those regions. Geographical environment also influences dress and dwelling. People of cold regions wear warm silk, while tropical regions put on light cotton cloth. Lesson 3 and 4. Different stages in the evolution of society. Hunting and food gathering, horticultural and pastoral society. Society can be divided into 6 types. First one, hunting and food gathering society, horticultural society, pastoral society, agrarian society, industrial society, post-industrial society. Now we'll discuss about hunting and food gathering society. Hunting and food gathering society is the oldest organized society. The main work of the primitive people was to collect fruits, fishing and hunting birds and animals. When they could hunt, they could eat. Otherwise, they had to starve. The woman folk used to gather fruits and men went for hunting. The strongest man in the group was obeyed as chief of the group. At the time, stone was the only tool for hunting. That's why it's called Stone Age Society. The remarkable tools of the society were nose spear, harpoon for fishing, and needle made of bones. Men used to live in caves and woods. Horticultural society. In this society, men become food producers from food collectors. Women had started cultivation. Men went for hunting. Women made holes with a long stick or animal horn on the wasteland around their dwelling places. Putting seeds in the holes, they produced crops and fruits. But they did not grow more fruit crops than they needed. Pastoral society. In this society, startup cattle rearing led the society further ahead. Besides food gathering, people of this society started taming and rearing cattle. Because when they could hunt, they could eat. Otherwise, they had to starve. Gradually, people began to realize that keeping cows and goats alive can be more profitable than killing them. For example, they would get milk daily and calf annually. In this pastoral society, there was no use of currency, but people invented barter system. Do you know what is barter system? Barter system means animals of one man would be exchanged with the animals and anything else of another man. Now it's time to take your assignment to practice at home. First one, what do you mean by society? Second one, what are the stages in the evolution of society? I hope, my dear students, you understood the lesson for today. Thank you all. Stay home and be safe. And of course, pray to Almighty Creator that He can save us and save the world from COVID-19. Bye-bye.